Get this thing over here. And... Hello everybody, Valentino here. Welcome back to Dead Space. Let's continue the game. Right, chapter 2, let's do this. And... What?
It's alright, McCoy. He's here.
Okay, retrieve the captain's rig.
I knew you would come.
What the fuck?
Just like you said.
Are those worms?
I saved this.
Ugh.
For you.
What? Is this for me? For actually me? Kinesis module. So, woo! Nice. Oh, take that! Now people are gonna accuse me for violence against women. Shit. I just screwed myself over. Wait. Okay, I got this. I got it. Right. I purchased something. How many credits do I have? Yeah, I'm gonna buy some plasma energy. That's enough for now. Okay, so where am I supposed to go? Oh, this way. Right. Get these things out of my way. Wait, I know exactly where to throw them. Yeah, fuck that. No. Well, I hope I won't need them again. Because I think I just fucked myself over if I need them again. Wait, let me recharge this. Oh! Whoa! Come on, pick it up! Wait! Flamethrower schematic... Wait! Can I buy the flamethrower now from the store? Okay, let's see this shit. Okay, okay, I understand. Oh, well, that's a lot of money. 11,000 space monies. Nah, that's too much. Okay, let's do this thing. I'm supposed to go that way. God damn it.
We were attacked.
Fucking scared me.
Kendra's gone.
Bastard.
One minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her.
I should slap in through the hologram.
We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes, and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing.
Yeah, I'll need
we'll
the thermite
to
bomb
get to
for
the
that.
Morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage.
Ooh,
and
credits.
A shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor.
Those credits?
Communication is useless in all this static.
Jesus. Okay, safe here. Not like I went a long way, but... Doesn't matter. Oh, I can actually open this. And I can't open the red ones. Right, I got it. Life support? Okay. I'm supposed to go through there. What was my objective? Find the thermite. Right. And there's gonna be dead mother... Whoa! It fucking moved. Yeah, I got this. Oh god. Something moving. Oh, 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 oh shit. Oh, there's just a fucking door. What was the stasis again? Right. Sea space secondary fire. Come on, open this thing. I have a bad feeling about this. Open spaces are bad. No, this thing's locked. Wait. Oh, that way. Oh! No. Bye bye. I'm dead. Ah! This guy has a huge vagina! Ah, what the fuck? What did he do right there? Woo! Oh, he dropped plasma energy. Thanks for... Ah, more of these! Ah, hey, Ah! He's fucking dead! I got my plasma cutter right here, bitches. Don't try to fuck with me. Okay. Credits. That's good. I need to buy some better weapons. Maybe that flamethrower. Oh, I'm supposed to go down with the elevator, but first I need to explore these things. Maybe I'll find something. I don't know. Oh, there's something here. I fucking hear it. I can't go there, right. Go down the elevator now. Come on, let me go off the elevator. Okay. Oh, this guy! Woo! Woo! Oh, he's dead. Ah, Oh, fucking die, you're fucking ugly. Fucking reload this shit. I only have 2 rounds left. Woo, 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 woo. Yeah. Why were they ever allowed to live? Who invented this thing? Jesus! I get my plasma cutter ammo back. Okay, open this shit. I'm not going the right way, but who cares? What is this? Video log?
What is going on down there?
I think that's precisely the point, Doctor. God's work.
I'm not so sure of that. We have to assume that the colony's problems are somehow connected to the marker.
You can assume all you want to. I do not. The marker is glorious and divine.
God,
you,
damn it.
You know that.
God moves in mysterious ways.
Okay,
anyway,
so this is the work
tomorrow.
Of some religious nuts, apparently.
What are you so worried about?
Worried? Captain, people are dying down there.
What the hell is this?
Each other. Is this madness? The transformation unitology teaches us?
Doctor. Terrence.
Open.
There will always
open,
be
sesame.
Risk when the stakes are high, and here they're enormous. It could change everything.
Yeah, this changes absolutely everything. Okay, save here. Okay, who's next? Who's got the, I don't know, the plan to kill me? Hey! Hey, I wanna say... Oh shit, that was the wrong door. Oh, what the fuck is that? What is that squid looking thing? It needs to die anyway. It's fucking ugly. Open this shit, come on. Now, what did he drop behind, left behind him? Whoa, got the plasma energy, but I wanted to slam him against the wall. This is what you get for being an incompetent piece of shit and getting yourself killed by a fucking squid-looking thing. Now get the fuck out of my- Kill it! Fucking Christ! God damn you! Shit. I thought that thing went away. Fucking hell. Ah, more of these bastards. Come on. Who wants a piece of me? I got the plasma cutter. Fucking die! Woo! Woo! Death! I fucking hate you! Fucking die! Your corpse shouldn't remain intact. Too ugly to look at. Nice. Now what? What the hell is this? I got the thermite! Now what?
That thermite you picked up should be able to melt through the barricade. Use the shock pad to ignite it.
Hope I can hold this position.
I can hear something big moving.
No, I want the plasma energy. Is that the plasma energy? Power node, get that. I don't know exactly what it does. Anyway, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, wait, get the plasma energy. Why? No plasma energy should be ever left behind. Woo, let's do this. I don't trust this room. Oh, wait, I've been here before, right? Oh, this is... Yeah, this is a locked door. Okay, I missed this thing. Get the credits. And that was the malfunctioning... Oh, I have no stasis. Wait, I should have some stasis recharger. Oh yeah, stasis pack. Fucking soul still. What the... Uh-oh. Oh! Fucking did this! Why won't you just fucking end yourself? Okay. No, I don't trust this guy either. Okay. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, that way. Oh, let me save. Yeah, intensive care, save that shit. Okay. Wait, how much money do I have? Can I buy something from the store? Come on, what the... no. Oh, I could buy the flamethrower, the pulse rifle. No, I'll go with the pulse rifle. Oh, yeah, buy that shit. Where do I get? I think I need to get. Wait, pulse. No, that's. I need to get ammo for it. I think there's nothing more here. Oh, that's my inventory. Stasis pack. Okay, buy more plasma energy. Fuck that shit. Wait, did I just sell the...
Red weapon icons mean your weapon has no ammo in its clip.
Okay, I get it. Holy shit, look at this. Nice, this is what I call a proper weapon. Okay, let's do this shit. You fucking what? Yeah, that's what I thought so. Who the fuck is banging around here? Oh, let's go. Yeah, this way. Obviously. Oh! Okay. Don't fucking do that. Okay, should I shoot him? Oh! Oh, he died. He fucking ended himself. Get the pulse round. Why can't I... Wait, is my inventory is full? Okay, drop the plasma energy. Yep. No, I don't want the fucking... Okay, that's how it's like. It's full, the clip is full. Right, let's do this. Okay. Maybe that was the wrong door, I don't know. Do I have any safe station around here? Fuck it, let's do this shit. Come on, come at me! Oh, what did I shoot? I didn't want to shoot that. That was the alternate firing mode. Or something. Oh, it's the symbol on this thing. Right. What am I supposed to do with this? Can I... No, I can't put it in. I need to... Oh, I need to move it out of my way so I can move. Right. Oh, you won! Oh! Plasma rifle! Actually, it was pulse rifle. Oh, yeah. Feels like killing the aliens again. The fucking xenomorphs. And I'm supposed to go that way. Oh, up the elevator. Wait, let me check this out first. Who wants... Oh! What the fuck was that? Ah, he's dead. Get the fuck out of my way. Kick him around like a football. What's pulse rounds? Schematic for... Okay, I'll get that. No, not here. I need to drop something from my inventory. What can I drop? I'll drop the six things. Hey! The plasma energy should drop that. Okay, I got the pulse rounds. Now I need to get up the elevator, but the elevator is inactive, I think. Yep, it's inactive. Oh no, I can't get the plasma energy. I have full inventory. What the fuck am I supposed to do here? Maybe... Yeah, I think it has something to do with this. I think I need to put that over there. Okay, let's see. Yep, it fits. And let's go up. Whoa! What? Where? Oh, this way. No, I can't jump. How the fuck am I supposed to get there? Oh, wait, of course, that thing. No! I wanted to use the kinesis here. Okay. Got on the other side. Okay. Who the fuck is- Woo! Son of a- Fucking kill! Reload! Ah shit, I have no more- Come on, switch to the first thing! God damn it. Come on, you bastard. Ah, he went away, didn't he? Guys, vagina man! He's dead. What the fuck did I get from him? I don't know. Ah, plasma energy. Much more useful than the plasma rounds. Okay, use this thing again. Move it here. Wait! Was that a safe station? No, the stasis recharge. Yeah, charge that shit. Okay, safe station here. Because I need to save. I think this needs to go. Yep. Oh, that's just the x-ray scan. Wait. Yeah, I'm supposed to go through that door because the other one is blocked. Come on, unlock the fuck. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, okay. I'm in vacuum now. Oh, and it's nice, I can't hear anything, it's so peaceful. They actually did it right, the whole vacuum thing. I think this is the way, right? Yep. Whoa.
As you know, the Ishimura is able to set his gravity locally. Your grav boost will kick in when you enter a zero-G area.
The what? Oh, I don't trust this guy. Deactivate gravity? What?
Your ammo counter will flash red if you can't jump to a surface.
Zero G jump? How am I? No. Whoa! Is this the right way? Wait, is this the right way? Okay, I'm supposed to go here, right. Okay, practice my jump. Okay, I got this, I know exactly what am I supposed to do here. Ah, get that, just jam that thing in there. Come on, open the door. Boom.
Exiting zero gravity.
Ooh, credits! Give me the credits! What the half here? Pulse rounds. How much of these do I have? Well, I need to drop something. Maybe I should use one of these med packs. So I can have more space. Shock pad?
Great. You got a shock pad. Combine that with the thermite at the barricade to destroy it. Shit. I can hear more coming. Moving.
I think I need to go back now.
Entering zero gravity.
Yeah, I got that. Oh! 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 They can fucking swim! They're not as stupid as I thought. Ah! Ah! Fucking... Ah, 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 ah! Fucking die! Okay. That was something. Right, I'm supposed to go the other way now. Come on, where's the fucking ground? Shit. Right, that's the way I'm supposed to go. Okay.
Zero gravity. Entering
vacuum. No, where was it? Oh yeah, this way. Ah, oh, so nice and oh, peaceful. Fucking. Just when I was. Oh shit. What the hell's this? Medium air can, I can't take that, it's... My inventory is full. Yeah, plasma energy looks a lot more useful. Ah, fucking hell!
Exiting vacuum.
Shit. Now where? Oh, this way. Right, I'm supposed to go back. Whoa! Save. Don't forget to save! Nice. And easy. Okay, so I'm supposed to go all the way back now. Pretty much. Get this thing over here. And you fucking Jesus! I saw him moving, but I didn't expect it to jump out. More of these bastards. Nope, don't go down yet. Just watch the fucking walls. Woo! Wait! I don't have the stasis. Yes, I have the stasis. Fuck your arms, fuck your tail. Yeah, fuck you. Come on, is there another one? Wait, is this... Who the fuck is still making noises around here? Shut the fuck up, please. Right, this way. Okay. Door is unlocked. I think it was unlocked before anyway, but who cares? Okay, stay. What the fuck? Get, get, get! Fucking nuke them! Run, bitch, run! These things remind me of the Facehuggers. Because they're so fucking small. I don't wanna get anywhere near to them. Fucking dead. Okay, plasma recharge. Stasis recharge. I hope they're all dead now. Jesus. Oh, those are my footsteps. Jeez. Okay, let's do this. Shouldn't be too far away now. Okay, that's the thermite door. The door that I need to destroy with thermite. Okay, objective complete. Nice. Now what? Okay, so I'll end this video here. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, leave a comment, leave a like, and I'll see you in the next video. I'm out.